So eventually the situation came to an end because we were able to solicit some help, get some funds from our friends and family. And what they did was put together some funds and bailed us out. Really, really hard situation.